Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint, and in this all new quick tip series. Today I will show you how to remove background from the images in PowerPoint 2016. Open your PowerPoint slide and insert the image from which you want to remove the background. In this image, I only want to keep the face of this man and remove the rest of the background area. To do so, just go to the Format tab and the very first option says Remove Background. Click there and PowerPoint will automatically try to remove the background as per its estimation. Let's adjust the area we want to keep in our image by dragging the corner points. Now there is still some area left on the upper right of the image, and to rectify this, there are three other options available of this feature, which are Mark Areas to Keep, Mark Areas to Remove, and Delete Mark. Since I want to remove this particular area, I will hit Mark Areas to Remove. Just click and drag on the area you want to delete. If by mistake the necessary part of the image also gets deleted, the other two options of Mark Areas to Keep and Delete Mark can help you rectify the same. Just click on Keep Changes and it's done. We have successfully removed the background of this image. Let's try this feature again on some other image. Now I want to remove the background of this image. So following the same steps, hit the Remove Background button, adjust the dimensions of the area you want to keep, remove any unnecessary parts if still left, and it's done. As simple as that. As you can see, some area from the goggles of this woman has also been deleted. So let's select Mark Areas to Keep and drag and select the area we want to keep in our image. Perfect. So now you don't need professional softwares like Adobe Photoshop to remove the background from the images. You can do the same inside the PowerPoint itself. So that's it guys. I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.